It's gonna be okay, Nathan. Something that needs to be done. It's okay. It's all right. Come on. Come on. There you go. Come on. You're all right. You're all right. Come on. This way. Come on. Everything okay?
It's nothing.
With honey. Just how you like it.
Fine, right.
It'll help you relax. What?
It's been 7 months.
It takes time. You know you can't force it. You have to let it come to you.
Naturally. I know. This has never been this bad before. Not even in college.
In college, you were surrounded by inspiration. It was always right in front of you. Now at this point in your life and career, it's your job to find it.
I don't even really know what to look for, though, anymore.
You'll find it.
Yeah. Well, what if I don't?
I believe in you, Holden. You just have to be patient. It'll come to you, I know it. Looks like they're ready for you.
Thank you. Beautiful day, isn't it?
Yeah, it's great.
I love it this time of year. Family's out everywhere. Father and son, mother and daughter. Not a worry in sight. Wouldn't you agree?
I was told you could help us.
Well, that depends. How dedicated are you?
I just want things to be back to normal. I want him to be himself again.
I can help you. But it won't be easy.
Must be Holden.
Yeah.
So, what brings you by today?
I think I'm seeing things. And I've had a headache. And it's not like a normal headache. It comes in these waves. And it's like it gets more and more intense every wave.
Have you been taking medication?
Just what your nurse gave me. I don't even know what it was.
Great. Sit up straight for me.
Oh, give me a second, Doc.
You okay?
Strange.
Looks like you might be ready for phase 3.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Sigh. What do you want from me?
What now?
How are you feeling?
Better now.
Good.
Hi.
Yes, sweetie.
Hi.
Hey. Thank you.
That?
Yep.
You look beautiful.
You don't look too bad yourself.
Top button?
Mm-hmm.
It's been a while since I've worn this.
Come on, we don't want to be late. I'm so proud of you. What is it?
There's something wrong with my hand.
Let me take a look.
I don't know what's happening. I can't feel anything. I don't know what's going on.
Are there any side effects?
Though what I've developed may cause some pain, in the end, it will all be worth it for you both.